What is up, you guys? Justin here, and we're back with another video. And today, I'm gonna be giving you guys a little story, and then, opening some crates, and maybe I'll be doing some pinks, I really don't know. Shout out to Dr. Daddy's team, our first turf ever, and we made it to, whatchamacallit. T600, and we were like 30 spots away from T100. Obviously, that would be like 100,000 points, but still, that's really good.
Okay.
You know, I probably should have participated a little more. I just stopped at min, but you know, I'm lazy. Well, not really. I've been having stuff going on, and I haven't been having time to record and stuff. And I've been sick and. Yeah, lots of stuff, but I'll get into that after this crate opening, if this freaking crate would open. Oh yeah, okay. Just make me wait another week for the DP, please. Come on, I have 4 out of 5 for the DP. Give me the damn DP. I'm not getting the DP, I already know. I'm gonna get an Evo X blueprint. That's retarded. Yep, I need like a freaking set of 25 crates to get one DP blueprint. Oh, I didn't get 2 bronze crates this time. Like T1000, whatever the frick it is. Really, man? Oh, I got boost. I don't care then. What cards do they have in here? I don't have any. I have blueprints for the Veneno, I think, but that's it. Silver, I don't think I can get anything from here. I got a car. You guys are lucky I'm not using a phone. Otherwise, I would freaking punch through it. Thought I was getting the McLaren, but I got that freaking piece of crap Skyline. Matte black, this is the worst crate opening ever. This is why I hate opening crates that won from turf, because I never get anything good. I can't do pinks in there, so I guess I'll get to the story. Pretty much why I've been uploading on and off is because, well, golf season started, and, you know, I've been spending lots of time on that, staying outside the house till like 7 p.m, and then, you know, I have to be in bed early since I have to wake up at like 5 o'clock in the morning, and so I haven't really had much time to upload, and also, I've been practicing for homecoming because I'm gonna DJ most likely over there. I have the turntables and everything, you know, pretty lit. So yeah, I've been practicing with that. And then, you know, homework, basic school stuff, that's just been getting in my way. And, well, I could upload, but with YouTube, especially after you edit your video, it takes around an hour and a half for it to finish processing, and I don't have the time for that. I can't make and edit a video in half an hour unless it's like a 5-minute video, then I could probably do that, but still, I wouldn't have enough time even then, because I also have to make a thumbnail and make tags and all that good stuff. And anyways, sorry for not having the face cam. My mom's laptop is currently in use, and you know, my payment from AdSense still hasn't freaking come to my bank, so I can't order a face cam yet, but I will have one, so pretty soon. And every single one of my videos, you'll be seeing my ugly face, since apparently like 1500 people actually watched my first face cam video. It's weird, I thought it wouldn't get any views at all. But apparently, I can't freaking remember what I said. Ah, that's great. Alright, let's get into the pinks. Since I'm so brain dead, I haven't run a single car in like a week probably, but I don't care about Jettas. So yeah, tomorrow I don't know if I'm gonna have time to make a video either, but I will try. Alright, there's a Civic here. I could use a couple of those. He won't do it though, most likely. Civics don't go for Jettas at all anymore. I don't blame him. In Turf, they used to always kick me in the butt when I was in the Civic. Whatever. Can't believe people care that much though. In Turf, I had something on the line. I'm giving someone else crush points. Here it's like, who the frick cares? Whatever. It's just my opinion. And no one cares about my opinion. Dang it! I don't have any Max Civics either. Well, this sucks. Please. Please, go for it. Sorry if you heard that. Please go for it. Oh, it's the same freaking guy. Except in a different car. I'm so tired. Oh, free race. Well, I sort of needed one. Yeah, I definitely needed one. What was that RT? That's not too bad. Well, that's freaking terrible, but RT-wise, usually when I take a break and then come back, I'm getting like 0.15 RTs. Yeah, this guy's stupid. He has a turf tune. That isn't even tuned right. I ran a 10.2, a maxed Jetta with boost. That's depressing. And that's exactly the reason why I'm not doing freaking R2 class pinks. Yeah, you guys know what I'm about to do here. I don't know how to drive the car, but I'm gonna go for it. I love CTRs, I don't care about Jettas, so. Yeah, and if I go shift it right, I could actually beat him, but I don't know why he isn't going for it. CRX? Man, this sucks. I thought I would get pinks, like, easy. But I'm not getting anything. I should have opened some CRX performance crates. I want a couple more. But my CRX with, like, freaking all yellow. Yellow headlights, yellow underglow, yellow mat. First place, yellow rims. That isn't worth anything anymore. Freaking 50 cents. There's no one else here. So, Civic challenged me. I feel kind of pathetic for doing D class. Watch him not go for it. Boy, I would go for it with any freaking D-class car. I don't care what D-class car you are, I'll go for it. That's right, boy. Let's go. Dr. Daddy joined. Shout out to him. I know I've shouted him out like 15 times in my past videos, but shout out to him. Watch it be like an Agera. Yeah, no. No thank you, Eclipse. How are people pinging me when I'm online? I keep getting notifications from people pinging me. Dang it. Alright, finally it loaded. Is he ready? Okay, good. Finally, pinks. That took forever. I tried going from 5 and then to 6 that time. That worked better. I crossed at 9.8 this time. Did I get him? Yeah, when I don't really care about winning, I freaking win. That's funny. I hope this is semi-entertaining, guys. I hope. I have a feeling this is boring as hell, but... Alright, he's back. I don't think I'm gonna be able to repeat that, but... We'll see. No, D-class pinks is fun, because I don't care if I'm gonna win or lose. When I'm freaking pinking a TLX, I'm all nervous, and then I'm like... I don't wanna lose this, I'm gonna miss the launch. Oh, I hit the launch there. And I was getting hella lag. I probably would have spun if I didn't get lag there. Moved my RPMs down. Dang, alright. Alright. That was weird. Alright, daddy. Better make a comeback. Alright, this is the last pink for Dr. Daddy today. Alright, see if we can end it off. Ah, I missed the launch. Gosh darn it. Why do I have to do that? Now I'm gonna have to pink him again. Oh, that launch was dead. I should have gotten him. I don't think I released that too early. He ran a 9.905. I've never hit that. Wait, no, I've hit a 9.8, but...